section as we come up. Less than 90 seconds left in our second match of the morning. Technical difficulties making a move and trying to come across. The drawbridge. Stellar Robotics is in. It makes it into the high tower for their first shot of the morning. On the Red Alliance, it is the Warbots making a move across the neutral zone and trying to make their way into the defense. The Red Flag making their shot from Simmersburg, Ohio. Their robot, Excalibot, making a shot at the top of the tower. 3260 Shark making a shot for the high mouse. That's Gus the Whale making a shot at the top of the tower. Across the low bar and into the neutral zone. It's the Warbots. They're out of Columbus trying to make a move. Meanwhile, the technical difficulties. Robot called Firewall comes through the drawbridge with power. It's Stellar Robotics making their move to the tower. There's the shot and through for points into the high part of that tower. The Red Flag making a shot, also going for the high window in the tower. Falls just a bit shy on that shot, but loading up again to take yet another. We're 30 seconds away from the end of our second match of the morning.
Go, break down the rock wall.
Stellar Robotics in with another shot at the high tower. Counting down with only 15 seconds left to go in our second match.